There's no doubt that Dubai has everything you could want, and more when you consider all the attractions and activities available. The unrelenting rise of the UAE's economy and technology is in harmony with the country's core traditions, and this is reflected in the cuisine. The food is just one example of the intriguing cultural clashes and fusion that permeate the entire metropolis of Dubai. To top it all off, Abu Dhabi's restaurants capture the city's cosmopolitan spirit and luxury elegance by offering an array of delectable dishes from around the world. We're about to take your taste buds on a vacation across the world. Welcome to the Itinerant Traveler, and in this video, we'll explore both of the city's top restaurants and the enticing blend of cuisines infused with Arabic influences. But first, cruise on over to the subscribe button and press that bell notification for all of our updates. First up, Tuafi. Small but mighty, Tuafi is a homegrown 30-seat restaurant in Jumeirah Fishing Harbor that's almost too well kept a secret to be called by its name. The restaurant has a no reservations policy, so even celebrities have to wait in line to eat there. The menu is limited and unpretentious, featuring a few straightforward tapas dishes with an Asian influence that are ideal for sharing with the group. The restaurant's philosophy is to bring out food whenever it's ready, so your table will never be piled high no matter how much you order. This ensures that no food goes cold by being served in small increments rather than all at once. Tresind Studio. Tresind Studio is the chef's table experience at Tresind. The creation of Chef Himanshu Saini, and housed behind a door within the main restaurant of the Voco Dubai Hotel, has been receiving excellent accolades for presenting modern Indian molecular gastronomy. Saini's upgraded approach to the food includes a 13-course set menu with a different theme every couple of months, making for an unforgettable dining experience. Dubai Creek Dinner Cruises. The tranquil waters of Dubai Creek provide the perfect backdrop for the most memorable and delightful dinner you'll have in Dubai, a cruise along the creek. Experience unparalleled hospitality and culinary delight on this tour that combines sightseeing with a meal. Savor the BBQ feast with your loved ones on the gorgeous traditional style boat as you take in the breathtaking view of the illuminated skyscrapers and their reflection on the river. Koya Abu Dhabi. Koya Abu Dhabi is a two-story restaurant and bar that bills itself as a lifestyle destination, serving up delicious Peruvian fare, refreshing cocktails, and a vibrant environment. This chic restaurant lives up to its reputation for excellent ceviche, anticuchos, and sharing platters, complete with polished service and an appropriate dose of theatricality. This restaurant is a clear front-runner among the best in the city, thanks to its eclectic food, Inca-inspired decor, and handmade furnishings, rotating exhibition of artwork, and spacious patio overlooking the water. Before we go any further, are you a foodie looking for the perfect t-shirt to show off your love of trying new and delicious foods from all over the world? Look no further. Our Food is the Ultimate Passport t-shirt is the perfect statement piece for any food lover. Not only is it stylish and comfortable, but it also perfectly captures the spirit of adventure and exploration that comes with trying new foods. Whether you're snacking on gyoza in Tokyo or savoring ceviche in Peru, this t-shirt is the ultimate accessory for your culinary journey. Check the description for the links to buy. Now, back to our list. The Penthouse. At the 5-star hotel on Palm Jumeirah, you'll find a fantastic restaurant called The Penthouse. This is where visitors and young professionals of a certain aesthetic congregate to sample the city's pulsating nightlife. To begin, there's a selection of Japanese dishes such as sushi and sashimi, as well as other options such as steak, tacos, and lamb chops for those who prefer other cuisines. When it comes to the actual activities themselves, every single day of the week is reserved for something. Monday nights includes a DJ, and Tuesdays are ladies' nights at the bar and restaurant. And all night long on Wednesdays, you can bounce to some hip-hop music. Mexico, the soul of Mexico. What do you say we treat ourselves to some authentic Mexican cuisine while taking in the breathtaking scenery and captivating performances? You can do all of these things and more at Mexico. This Palm Jumeirah restaurant serves as a great option for brunch and dinner. You can sample authentic Mexican fare at any of the weekly events, and Taco Tuesdays are a must-attend event at the local restaurant. If you're parched after all that Mexican food, the chef has prepared some cocktails that will satisfy your thirst. View-wise, there's a lot to love, including the beautiful Palm Fountain and the shoreline. Palm Grill at Ritz-Carlton. Enjoy a spectacular meal on the beach at the Ritz-Carlton's Palm Grill in Dubai. The restaurant has a breathtaking view of the Arabian Sea, visible from nearly every table. Freshly caught seafood, tiger prawns, Omani lobsters, and freshly cleaned oysters are just some of the grilled delights on offer at this fine dining establishment. The restaurant also offers an impressive selection of cocktails that are ideal for unwinding after a hectic day. It's a unique and unforgettable experience to just relax and take in the ocean views while letting your mind wander and becoming one with the moment. And those were just the tip of the iceberg for restaurants to try while you're in Dubai or Abu Dhabi. Our list can keep going and going, but instead, leave a few comments on some hidden gem restaurants that people should check out. And be sure to subscribe and turn on the bell notification so you never miss an update. Until next time, safe and happy travels.